Hello everyone. In this video, we'll be listening to interview experience for Qualcomm's hardware engineer position. We have Neha with us, who is pursuing her master's in embedded systems from BITS Pilani. So let's hear it from her.
Hey guys, I'm Neha. I will share my interview experience for Qualcomm with you. The campus recruitment process for Qualcomm this year was completely online due to COVID. It was basically split into four stages, one written round, followed by two technical interviews, and at last one HR interview. In written exam, there were three sections, aptitude, digital, and programming basics. In each section, there were 20 questions, and there were six sectional timing restriction of 30 minutes. For correct answer, plus one marks was allotted, and for wrong answers, there was a negative marking of minus 0.25 marks. For aptitude section, difficulty level was moderate. Questions were a bit lengthy, so the speed will matter a lot in this section. The important topics covered for aptitude were data interpretation, logical reasoning, time and distance questions, and few questions were from profit loss. In distance section, questions were similar to questions asked in GATE exam. Important topics covered in this section were flip-flop, analog digital converter. Few questions were from electronic devices circuits, and few were from MUX. The questions were lengthy in this section, but bit conceptual. In programming sections, questions were of type finding outputs of given code snippets. Few questions were also of type finding errors in given code snippets. The main topics covered in this section were array, pointers, structure, and few questions were from object-oriented programming. For aptitude concepts, I referred to Study IQ videos on YouTube and practice problems from IndiaBix and HirePro website. For digital, I referred Morris Manu books, and I have practiced few GATE questions. For C programming, I have referred Let's C book and practice problem from Geeks for Geeks website and HirePro website. My focus of preparation for this topic was on topics like pointer, array, structure. So technical round one basically started with my introduction, and the broad topics covered in this interview were analog electronics, digital electronics, Verilog, C, and aptitude puzzles. In analog electronics, few questions were asked from multivibrator, square wave generator, and op amps like topic. For digital, the questions were very basic. Like he asked me to draw 16:1 mux from 2:1 mux, and few theoretical questions were like differentiate between combinational and sequential circuit. What are the difference between latch and flip flop? In Verilog, questions are basically theoretical, like difference between fork and join, difference between function and task. For C coding, he asked me to write a code with an array having numbers and its complement, and only one number was there without having its complement. And he asked me to write a code to find that number. Towards the end of the interview, he asked a lot of aptitude puzzles. He only wanted to check my approach of problem solving. He asked few questions with insufficient data and wanted me to point it out. The technical round two again started with my introduction, and then he asked me to explain the ASIC flow. When I explained the entire ASIC flow, then he asked me in which profile I am interested in. I answered with RTL design and verification. So the interview was directed in that field only. First of all, he asked me to draw a CPU block diagram mentioning all the peripherals, which I drew correctly. Then he asked me question from those blocks like interrupt controller, how the interrupts are handled. He also asked few questions from ARM architecture. And then he asked concepts of pipelining and how the pipeline hazards are handled. In Verilog, he asked me to write few codes like swapping content of two register without using a third register, which I did using bitwise XOR. And then he draw a sequential circuit and asked me to write its Verilog code, and then to draw the timing patterns and find the output. Again, towards the end of this interview, he asked few tricky aptitude puzzles, which I answered correctly. In C, he asked me to write a code to print a pattern using stars and few other general C puzzles. The HR round was very short and just formal. It lasted only for 10 minutes, in which I was asked to introduce myself and questions like what value I will add to the company. Then he described the team which I will be joining and my role in that team and asked my location preferences. I started my preparation for campus interviews just 2 months prior to the process. For digital, I referred Morris Mano book in my UG and PG as well. I just revised those concepts only before the interviews and written rounds. For Verilog, I have referred Samir Palinkar book and also I have watched all videos of NEFTEL by Indranil Sengupta, which helped me a lot in this placement. I also practiced few Verilog questions from SDL Bits website. What I felt was theory as well as practicing, both are important for Verilog. For computer architecture, I referred a book by Hensey and Patterson. Also, we had course in our curriculum, VLSI architecture, and class notes of those that course was sufficient for my preparation. I also referred videos by ARM official tutorial on YouTube. C programming, I have studied from Letters C book and practiced from Geeks for Geeks for both MCQ as well as for coding. My suggestion would be to focus on basics. Just get your concepts clear. And for written, practice as much as you can because timing will matter in that a lot. I would also like to suggest, like, if your interview and entire process is going to be online, then get used to the tools which they are going to use during the written as well during the interview. In interview, don't get bogged down. If you are unable to answer few questions, just stay confident, hold your grounds. Think loud while interview. Whatever you are thinking, whatever coming into your mind, just convey it to the interviewer. It will help a lot. That's all from my side. All the best.